This Power of Five weather update is sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.
I am Mark J. Weather on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. Here's this low pressure just sitting here and spinning over North Carolina. It's going to drift a little bit farther to the north, and that will allow a couple of little spikes of isolated thundershowers to rumble through the area tomorrow. Just about anywhere, primarily during the afternoon hours for northern Ohio. Not widespread. Most of you will stay dry. We'll add clouds to the sunshine through the day. Still warm, though. Here's your hour by hour showing dry weather overnight. Lows in the 60s and 50s. Tomorrow, watch. Isolated. There you go. Isolated thunder. Here or there. Nothing widespread. I know a lot of us need the rain. Overnight lows near 60 inland, a slightly milder right along the lake shore, patchy clouds through the overnight, 62 in Cleveland. It will be mild, it will be dry. Tomorrow, let's do 80, why not? And we'll throw in the isolated thunder chance during the afternoon. Again, not a widespread coverage of storms expected tomorrow. Isolated thunder Friday afternoon, again, near 80. Then we turn up the heat and humidity. Saturday, 87 to 90, hot and muggy. Sunday for Father's Day, a spotty thunderstorm during the afternoon, 85 to 90 degrees for Dad's Day.
Sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.